get this to... Hey guys, Logan here. And today, we are going to be doing a Japanese candy thing. Christ, I got it. This candy toilet. I've done one before. It was a different type though. I'm pretty sure this has three flavors in it. Yep. Butter flavored, apple flavored, and strawberry maybe. I don't know. That's what they look like. So who knows? So let's just get this thing open. Yay, I got the blue one, which is the American toilet. Of course I'd get the American toilet. And it comes with the three flavors. Blue, green, pink. This is definitely strawberry, so I'm saving that one for last, because I feel like that's the most appetizing one. And this comes with stickers as well. Alright, so the toilet is put together. Oh my god, put all the stickers on it. The I Heart New York, excuse me, and the burger on this. The face is up here. Hello is on the top. Toilet Route 66. Toilet US 66. I'm gonna start with the blue. Drop some sugar. Mix that, pour this in. Put a cup, a lid full of water in it. All right, so this is what it looks like, by the way. Flavor number one. I'm thinking by the smell, it smells like bubblegum. But okay, so I think it is good. That's what the picture looks like, so. There's a seat down so you can see the face. Oh, the bubblegum's getting it. Okay, so it's not even the flavor, it's not that bad. The flavor isn't bad. It's the texture of fluoride that you get at the dentist. Okay? When you get fluoride at the dentist, that's what this texture is like. It's not bad though. I'm gonna finish this. I'm gonna make things later. But I will do it on camera. And we are back for flavor number two. So by the way, and just so you know, I did clean the toilet. I dad's on the phone. I took it apart because this thing comes off. And I dried it out. And I did rinse the straw. actually gonna put a little more water in it. Alright, so, flavor number two, let's give it a swig. I'm just afraid this could be powder. First of all, if you came through, there was a trunk. This is the most fluoride tastiest. Tasty. Most fluoride tasting one of all of them. My favorite is definitely the blue. So thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe if you haven't. Comment down below what videos you want to see me do. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.